Stop it. Messing up my video, bastard.
There it is. a number of different reasons, and whatever goes viral. I'll tell you one winner I saw, Joe Biden.
Not only was the frontrunner among the Democrats not criticized during the debate, he wasn't even mentioned at all. Biden will be among the 10 candidates on the stage in tonight's second debate. President Trump's on the other side of the world, arriving in Osaka, Japan for the G20 summit. First up, a working dinner with the Prime Minister of Australia. Lawmakers on Capitol Hill now have to try to reconcile two multi-billion-dollar plans to send humanitarian aid to the border, the Senate passing a bill that differed from the one already passed by the House. This is ABC News.
There's nothing like meeting face-to-face, and there's nothing like Zoom to make that happen. Zoom lets you connect and do business across town or around the world. Zoom ties together all of your communication needs into one easy platform for video conferencing, phone calls, group chat, webinars, and your conference rooms. Connect easily from anywhere. Your mobile phone, your laptop, or conference room. Zoom is how business gets done. Get your free account at Zoom.com today. Meet happy with Zoom.
I've been around a long time. Seen a lot of guys that show up that are supposed to make my job easy. Digital screwdrivers, hammer 2.0, the new improved nail, now with more pointiness. You know what really makes my job easier? Grainger. Easy reordering, easy inventory solutions, and easy to do business with every time. Gadgets come and go. You want reliability. You want Grainger. Call GoodGrainger.com or stop by to see for yourself. Grainger. For the ones who get it done.
Headlines brought to you by Lee Miles Transmission and Other Care. Lee Miles on the bypass in Bowling Green. Good morning. It's just after 7.